Yo, what's up, guys? We're going to be playing some Dead Rising 4. I wanted to get this game because I've always loved zombie games. As soon as I found out this one was coming out for the PS4, I really had to get it because I was gutted that Dead Rising 3 never came out for the PS4. It was only Xbox One exclusive, so I'm so happy this one is out for the PS4. And yeah, I thought I would do a series on it. Calling it out just now that I really fucking suck at Dead Rising games. I've never completed a single one of them. Other than one of the DLCs for Dead Rising 2. I don't remember what one it was. It was to do with the gas station, fixing a bike. That's the only thing I've ever completed for Dead Rising. So yeah, if you guys enjoy it and actually want to see me go ahead and complete this one, leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, let's just get straight into this.
Hey, aren't zombies great? I mean, all they do is eat. What the hell? Hey, who's there?
Come on, Frank.
Who are you?
I've got horses.
What the fuck?
Hey, hold on. What the hell?
Get the fuck off me. Oh shit, these guys are crazy. Excuse me. Thank you.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it once I get it.
What the hell is this? The greatest hit of Frank West?
Oh, hi. Let's just fucking fell from the skies.
You have any idea what you've done?
Excuse me.
What happened, friend?
Who the fuck are you?
Why should the public believe you? Because I'm Frank freaking West. I'm a goddamn hero.
Yeah, I know. Not my
oh
greatest.
My god. Hi. Okay, we need to go up here. Oh!
Get what's yours!
Well, okay. I'm honestly so confused.
Yeah, I may have overestimated by 4 6 0s. So what?
Excuse me. Oh shit, they're untouchable.
Your man was an inside job, don't you get it? It was the fans! It was a conspiracy!
Alright! Can the demo reel! I've seen enough!
Excuse me.
Fuck up, Frank.
Alright, look, you know what? You've had your fun. Can I go now?
What the fuck? Huh? Okay, I kind of expected that. Like the whole thing of Dead Dream, but that was still fucking weird. Mini golf night. I totally need to play that. I've also got that for it, the whole golf mode for it, and it looks so fucking fun. I cannot wait to play that. September 4th, 2021.
I was getting a medal from the president when I went to go shake his
Three
hand.
More years
till
the apocalypse.
In the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot that your subject, both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Uh-huh.
Where are we going anyway?
Oh.
Just hear me out.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment.
Turn the car around.
Frank!
That's not the evidence.
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank, this is our chance. Please.
If you say no again, then I've completed the game.
Right,
come on.
But I'm driving.
Of course.
No, this is my car.
And he's driving.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to come for supper.
Okay, I'm liking it so far. It's quite... It's building up to quite a good story, I can see. No, I actually don't know the story because I never wanted to spoil it for myself.
Wait. Alright. Some ground rules. This is my story now.
What?
You are here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this was my story.
You were here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. With nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it?
Wow.
Number two. Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah?
Zombies.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, we'll get the story, and we'll get out. You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
Oh. Not behind it. As long as I get the gun.
Your contacts say how to get inside?
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
Okay.
Alright then. Here we go.
You not want to sprint? Okay. We'll just take our time here.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yeah. You got it.
Open.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby.
I
Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay?
I understand why there's an empty drawer with a key card sitting bang on in the middle. Nobody does that. Oh, stick. View tutorials. Okay, I have to crouch.
Get down!
Oh shit!
I got coffee inside. Come on. They're not going anywhere.
Next
what
circle?
Are you doing? Frank?
We're trying to be stealthy here and you're
him?
Screaming.
What? Nah, he's just sleeping.
Oh. Okay.
That's not what it says in the bottom left corner, but we ain't gonna talk about that.
No way this is super service. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the masks?
I saw. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I feel like we can uncrouch.
Shut up.
Prestige points.
Wait up!
Shh! I heard something.
mine not shown? What the fuck?
Oh my god. Get some pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Go to it and then. Okay.
What the fuck are we still doing here?
Don't be that one. Horror and drama.
Frank? Shh! What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
Okay. Time to explore the basement. Find out what the fuck's going on. Even though we already know what's going on, there's zombies. I can't wait to kill some zombies. This is going to be great. Ooh.
Cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.
Okay. No, I'm actually super fucking loud right now, so I'm going to crowd. Even if it's nope, that's just even louder. You're fucking ugly.
Oh shit.
Frank! It's a zombie! Okay.
No shit!
Are you okay?
You dead?
My therapist says it's an ongoing process.
Try that door. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Is there any weapons here? Let's see. I want a weapon. No, there's nothing here. Oh shit. Oh, we've got a weapon.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
I found a control panel. The only way out is to open all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
We'll do them one at a time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Ready-ish.
Come on, Frank, you've done this before.
Shit, shit, shit.
Okay. You are the first lot. Look at you. You done? Are you done? Nice.
Hey,
who's next?
A guy.
I did.
Yeah, come on. Oh shit! I hear you behind me. Oh, there's two of you. Oh, there's another two. Problem, my wrench is just about to
fucking
break.
Still kick ass.
Think I got something for ya. Take a look in there.
Oh. Ah, thank God for that. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, I can work with this.
Okay, let's take that.
You ready, Professor?
Hold
yeah.
Your horses!
Ah, right, I need to heal. There we go.
Do it!
Bring them on. I'm pressing the wrong fucking button. That was really stupid. I'm sitting here pressing R2 as if it's Call of Duty. Holy shit. Aw, it broke. That was fun to use. What are you doing?
Just like old times.
Hang on. I'm coming down.
Oh yeah, now you come down. Yeah, where the fuck are you?
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Mick.
I know. It's just... They were people once.
Look,
once,
it was
not
them
anymore.
Or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right. I'm with you.
Okay, we really need another weapon though, because this wrench is just about done for.
Bingo.
The fuck
some
is
kind of
this?
Laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff. No good.
Out of the way.
Come on, Frank.
Ah.
That's not right.
Frank, you gonna shoot that?
I don't know if it's meant to take a picture of just that. Probably not a disco ball.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
That shit looks fucking...
It looks like they've been operating on them.
Creeper?
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is.
Yep, that is. Right, what's next? Over here. Let's stand here, get the angle of it.
Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
There
yeah,
we
but everyone's
go.
Immune to the parasite now.
And I just got my first trophy.
Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
Okay. This door right here. I've got a feeling people are going to show up soon. Just looking that way. Excuse you. Oops. Okay. Now we're at full health. With an almost done in rent.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh! I added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking.
What's that? I'm not seeing anything. Oh.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
What's this?
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. This one with the others.
Okay.
They're experimenting on zombies, imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Something
yep.
You want to say?
Just better
always.
To get out of here. There's no way I would stay around here.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess.
Huh?
You messed with my camera again, right?
You're on
okay.
That's what she said.
Okay. Yo, that's so fucking cool. What the hell?
This is subject 324B21. You may begin.
Begin what? The fuck's happening?
I've seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God,
she's fast.
Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber.
Let's go put her out. Oh, wait. Or, we're gonna have to do that first.
Interesting.
Right, go over there. And purge. Holy shit.
Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity level shit going on here. Dead. The best you can do is crack wise.
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came
zombies.
For and get out of here, okay? Okay.
Okay.
God. Oh. Look at all this.
I need pictures of everything.
Open. See if we can have a beer. Oh, nope, okay. No, nope, you can't, okay.
Alright, just get the pictures and get out. Come on.
It's a good angle.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
Alternate. Huh. Okay.
All right, no screwing around. Just get these shots and go. Maybe I should try a different view.
Ooh.
There's something in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should.
That's just what I've done.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing?
There's got to be this thing over here. Nope. Maybe. That is this, okay. And there we go.
You know what this is?
Yeah. DNA test results. They're cloning people.
Getting good at this.
Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
And this is where things start to go wrong.
That's someone crying.
Vic, we have
that's
what we need.
Not
let's
crying.
Go now. Vic, stop.
Yep, that's a zombie. You're.
What are you doing?
You're gonna fuck it up. You're gonna get yourself hurt. Don't do that. She's totally gonna get bit.
Well, that's creepy. What a shot.
Oh,
what
shit.
Happened to get the story and get out?
I couldn't just.
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
And their cover is blown.
Just use her.
You need to get out of here. Do you understand me?
But your pictures, your stupid pictures.
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here. Go, go, go!
Oh shit. Well, that's just got a whole lot more interesting.
All security staff on site report to the tunnels immediately.
What's that? Oh, what's that? Blast from the past. Okay. Thank you. Find a way out.
Not gonna last 5 seconds in there.
Oh,
maybe there's something out here I can use.
Sledgehammer. Where do I create the combo weapon? Okay. Nope. Hold. Combo. There we go. Okay, this is gonna take up a little bit of getting used to. I'm not used to the table in Dead Rising 2.
Now we're talking.
Okay, let's open this and just slay some zombies. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Son of a bitch!
Holy shit, this is crazy. The 100-hit streak. Oh, this is what I got this game from. Good old zombie rampages.
I am alive!
Holy shit. Come here. Who's next? You're next. You want some? Come here. Oh. What are you doing over there? Ah, bro. Hello? Where are you? There he's at. What the fuck are you doing? That leg though. I'm gonna cut you up, there we go.
Lockdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Oh man, I am too middle-aged nice. For this shit. Holy crap!
Well, that was a lot of fun. Just slayed a shit ton of zombies. Totally worth it. Let's just heal up.
I think these are the gate controls.
Okay, let's spend a skill point. What should we get? Yes.
Looks
another
like
trophy. There we go.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir, yes sir.
Ah, I'm gonna hack this. There we go. Let's just let these guys out.
What's happened?
Take a
oops. And this is how it all just starts again. This game is great. I love this game. It feels so much better than the second one as well. Oh, what a bitch. Months later, somewhere in the Midwest. I don't know if that was more creepy or if it was more relaxing, which is kind of weird.
Frank West?
Am I under arrest?
Possibly.
Leaning towards yes?
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others?
Oh, well, shit, that's never been my strong suit.
That's awkward.
Kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? Fresh air here.
And you're just making it worse.
I really thought that would work. All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about? I know who you are. Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'll up on it. Thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Going on 6 weeks now.
Really? It's a long time to silence an entire town.
Not for them.
Who?
The Pentagon.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
What did you see there?
You know what I saw.
Nobody knows, Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center. I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone. Now, the satellite photos have been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up. But all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being 2 steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit. Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of? How many I've covered? And what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people.
National Headliner Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yeah, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit, and you do it right this time. Frank, there's a lot more at stake here than just one town. Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains. Maybe even win back something. But actually, I'm surprised that you let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. Vic. Hell of a team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
Capture or kill, your discretion.
Holy fuck. And they're gonna crash into the moat. That's why they should have just said no. God damn it, Frank.
Wakey, wakey! Why do you keep saying that?
Oh man, somebody broke your helicopter.
There's that keen I've heard so much about.
Hold them off! We need some of this gear!
Hold them off? With what?
Grab a gun, Frank!
Oh! Gun. Take two guns, thank you.
Frank!
Oh, shit.
Frank! Yeah!
Get off him.
See what you can do with this!
We're kinda good at that.
God damn, food court zombies are the worst!
Thanks. Revolver and machete. Let's just get out of all these dudes. Straight up slaughtering them. Is that one? No, it's not. Oh, I love this machete. What the f- That was savage. Okay. Don't worry, Brad. I'll take care of them. You don't need to do a damn thing. Where the fuck did you go? Oh.
All right, let's get out of here. Come on.
Not after I get my Chinese food. Let's go then. Okay, what do I say now?
Right. We need cover. That hotel looks good.
Three stars the best.
You ever stop clowning?
I should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Okay, well, I think we're gonna end this part here. This game is actually a lot of fun. Great zombie killing. It's I'm not going to say it's easy, but it's more of a laid back game from what I'm used to actually playing, so it makes a good change. So yeah, if you guys want to see more Dead Rising 4, remember to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe to the channel. Hope you all had a good Christmas, a good new year, and hope you all have a great year, and I shall catch you guys in the next video. Peace!